I think that this go back comment hit a lot of us that support him. It hit a lot of us in the gut, I think. And I think that a lot of us of color conservatives who support the president, I talked to a lot of my friends and we're still trying to process. It just came out of left field. And this is probably one of the most, I don't know, one of the most controversial comments that ever came out of the White House. And so, I don't know, I'm still processing it myself. And I think that the president is putting a lot of us in a very precarious situation, people that would have supported him. I think the president has a base, and he has a far right-wing base. And there's a lot of white nationalists, a lot of racists, a lot of anti-Semites in that base. And I feel as though the president has said, okay, well, I had a small margin of African Americans, small margin of Latinos, small margin of LGBT. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to have a PR strategy that is going to rile up the base. And so I feel like a lot of us feel like, wow, like where do we fit in, you know, anymore? Are we still welcome in this movement? Are people of color still welcome? So a lot of us are still reeling from that comment. And I will tell you, a lot of my friends that are black conservatives, a lot of them have jumped off the Trump train. They've gone over to Kamala Harris's side. They've got involved in her campaign and also Joe Biden's, certainly here in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. The president, there's a lot of people that believed in him. There's a lot of people that believed in him. And I think that the president's got to understand that, you know, when he attacks Colin Kaepernick, when he attacks LeBron James, Steph Curry, you're attacking the very people that the people that you say that you're trying to reach look up to as role models. And so I think that it's up to the president. It's up to the president. Do you really want to have an inclusive campaign? Do you want to have an inclusive run? Do you want to have an inclusive administration, or don't you?